Welcome to you to this pre-season tournament for the Champions Trophy. And we start with a group stage one match.
It's a prestigious tournament in terms of pre-season. So these teams involved will certainly be taking it seriously.
Today's game, Manchester United, they are up against Borussia Dortmund. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat, actually, in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. Jesse Lingard starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. And at the point to take the lead. Oh, this is it. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Straight in the middle.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. It's Carrick. Well, they're in a good position here. Crouch! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Manchester United have won a corner. Gets his foot in there. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United putting this attack together well. That will be a corner for United. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. That would be a throw.
Yeah.
And he's threaded the path through neatly. Now he's looking for support. Real opening now. Carrick. The shot gets blocked. And Manchester United have made it count. They've scored.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power. With accuracy from distance.
Yeah,
wonderful.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Crouch. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. The shot's on! Just over the top. Cut out by the defender. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. They're grateful for that. He's had a goal! That's a goal! That's a goal for Manchester United!
It'll be 3-0.
Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
Well, he was gifted at his feet, but let's be fair, he's still got to finish it, and he did it really well.
Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. Now Anthony Martial. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. He's got his shot off now. Shot blocked here. And the cross coming in. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Mitchell working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he headed it goalwards. their corner.
They keep going to everyone else, didn't they? No, dude.
Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. And here's Crouch. Now Lingard. Manchester United on the move here. Opportunity here. Manchester United have scored. Turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
I haven't done anything against how much. Oh, come on.
He's coming forward with some danger. Space for the shot. And it's a goal here. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
I hope. Also, you know, there's good times for the crowd.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry.
Oh, what the hell?
Top stuff for him.
5-0 and the game underway again.
No, that doesn't really need an off-bench. Right then.
Okay. Here's Emre Moore. Now Marino. And here's Crouch. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Cut off! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Looking to take the corner quickly. Crouch! Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well. That's safely away. And it's going to be his throw here. Here's Martial. Attacking now. And in goes the cross. Now Carrick. They can't keep it at the moment. It's Carrick who's given it away. Well, good through ball. Real opening now. What a goal! Got it down into the bottom corner and gets his reward for doing that. I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball and every opportunity.
Good forward play from them. Our chance! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. They play an open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. But he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Now Wilson on the attack here. The shot's on! He's tried again.
Strike, that connection wasn't quite as clean as the earlier one when he scored.
That was in the clean, taking it down.
Mitchell. Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Looking to play his teammate through. And the cross is in. And here's the header.
Oh, he scores!
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Onto the attack now. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on. That's the half-time whistle here.
It's 7-0 right now. Oh, 8-0, sorry.
Oh, what a day, Alan. I'm sure you've had one or two like this. Everything you hit turns to goals.
Exactly so. And he's getting a fine standing ovation. And why wouldn't you after that performance?
attacking well here.
Oh, red. Oh,
this is gone. It's a foul by Shaheen. Crouch! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. That's a poor touch.
Oh, I've got good then.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's Crouch. It's Jesse Lingard. Through pass. Looking for Carrick. What a fine save. That'll be a goal.
I was hoping he would header it backwards, but no.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah, well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. There's some potential in this move. Now the shot!
Oh, corner, mate, corner. Yes. Nice. Got a corner for us.
Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as we hear about. It's a quick break. Good challenge. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Subs getting ready. And here's Crouch. And it's Ibrahimovic, and he gives it back to him. Shot up! And there it is for Manchester United. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Yep.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches about the cycle. And shoots! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Juan Mata, that's a free kick against him.
Yep.
But that will go down against Manchester United's record in this game, a yellow card.
A silly one, he could have avoided that.
Oh. Now it's Borussia Dortmund, they've got a chance to use the advantage rule here.
See that
while they're building steadily here, working away. Away. Comes in strongly. Manchester United have won the ball back here.
Keep going, keep going.
Here's Martial, and the manager's going to make a change here.
The hell is that,
and it could be for Manchester United. The shot's on. Goal, Ibrahimovic. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch.
Play the rest of the match.
But not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Attacking now. Wayne Rooney. And here's the shot.
Probably not. Oh, and
Rooney scores!
I'm so Wayne Rooney's shot.
Well, they talk about moving the ball quickly. Yeah, that's what they've done here to open up the defence. Some great passing. And a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him, as all good players have that in their locker. He moved it on swiftly.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline. Substitution imminent now. Forward now. The break is definitely on. Shot on here. And it's Rooney.
Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and yeah, I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. On to the attack now. Now the shot! He's kept it out.
What the?
A succession of corners here. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. He's got his shot off now. And that clearly is a goal kick.
What the hell have you?
André Schürrle. Good reading of the play by the defender. Throw in here.
Good reading of the play and he just fluffs out.
Now Lingard. There's the ball in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Comes in with a tackle. Now Anthony Martial. Into the attacking third. What a fine save. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. And now it's with Wayne Rooney. Played into the middle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Great stop. Aubameyang. Mata. Manchester United on the move here. In towards Trattop. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. And shoots. At Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Very good stop here.
That's what I was pushing fucking X on one.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. The shot's on.
Wonderful. Good technique. Thanks.
And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. Well, they have scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top notch today.
Yeah.
Here's Martial. Now Bailly. 4 minutes still to come of added time. Attack building for Manchester United. There goes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Now Anthony Martial.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Gonzalo Castro. There's the final whistle. Nice. He's coming forward with some danger. Space for the shot!